Hello, how are you?
I am very good today, and I am going to talk about this word behind me, which is pace. This is a foreign word from another place. It is a word which means peace. But in your language, if you hear this, it means to go at a controlled speed. Pace, peace, place. It doesn't matter. I have come to this place. And I have seen what is going on here. I have seen it. And I did not come to bring peace. I came with my sword. I'm going to use this sword to harvest my field. There is a way that you can do these things, which will bring you pace. It will bring you pace and that will bring you peace. Pace and peace to your place. Do you want to know how to do this? I will teach you. I'm going to teach you now the way to bring peace to this world will not come through the abolition of war, and it will not come through the redistribution of wealth. It will not come through a revolution. And it will not come through scientific breakthrough. But if you do this, you will have it. In every town, there are many locations. They are consecrated places. They are designed in their way to bring you pace and peace to your place. Now, these places are divided into the colors like they are behind me. And as long as they are divided, they will not do their job. They are not good enough alone. A blue world is too sad, and a red world is too much blood. A green world is not enough gold, and a gold world is not enough green. So, to have balance, you have to mix the streams. Oh. Don't worry about Islam. They are doing fine by themselves and they love me, so leave them alone. If they don't want to participate in this, don't try to force them. But all the other groups who understand these things, whether they are from Vishnu, or they are from the Way, or they are from Yahweh, or they are from the Buddha. It doesn't matter. To be complete, you need to understand this. In Taoism, you have the model for all things. In Hinduism, you have the cosmology of the world. Not exactly, but pretty close. And in Christianity, you have the dark. And in Buddhism, you have the light. Buddha teaches you not to suffer. Yeshua teaches you to suffer. In this, you have your yes and your no. Go and be. Let your yoke be light. Do yoga. This is the way to do it. If everyone does this, they will be able to do things that they need to do, like plant vegetable gardens everywhere and spend more time being nice to each other. Be spending more time doing good things in nature with each other, Less time chasing after fancy things that don't matter and will only destroy your life and your planet. We have been trying to teach you these things for many years, but you will not listen. Why? Some of you have listened. Those of you who have listened, keep doing what you're doing, but do it stronger. Everybody needs to learn how to blend the streams. Just like in Ghostbusters. That's how you will defeat the demon. That's how you will save the world. You have to blend the streams. You have to put it back together. Let the babbling rappers babble on. And then you will understand how they teach you. They will teach you the truth. This is why the truth is with all of the fancy people on the TV. They're funny and you like them. They tell you to do this.